If I'm not a racer, what am I?
Well, you're my best friend. All we gotta do is find a part to fix your game. Everything goes back to the way it was.
But where are we gonna find that?
The internet!
What?
We see kind of the ebb and flow of friendship and how that can grow and change, and it's okay.
I think every single person who sees the movie is going to relate to this idea that you get very close with a certain friend at a certain chapter of your life, whether it's your younger life or your high school years or your college years, and you go through these intense bonding moments together, you grow together. And then sometimes, you know, one person's gonna go to one school, another's gonna go to the other, or someone moves away. Those moments where a chapter ends, mm-hmm. and you look at each other and like, well, I know we spent a lot of time together in that last chapter, but we might not see each other as much in this one. You know, Ralph didn't have a friend before Penelope, like no friends. He was a very misunderstood character as the villain of that game from our first movie, so. We really look at what friendship is and what a good friend really does.
When did you know that you were kind of created for more and that acting was going to be a career rather than just a hobby or a love?
That wasn't until I was almost done with college, actually. Mm-hmm. Because I didn't know anyone who was an actor when I was a kid other than my other friends who were doing drama class and musicals and stuff like that. I didn't really know any adults who were working as actors, so to me it just seemed like this completely unattainable thing. So I just kept acting when I was a kid because I liked to do it. And then towards the end of college, a friend of mine who grew up in my same neighborhood got a job in a movie, and I was like, wait a minute, like someone from my neighborhood can get in a movie? Like, maybe there's a job in there somewhere.
Oh, come on, princesses and cartoon characters, barf!
And one of the things that I love about Disney within this film, too, is they kind of poke fun of themselves. And, of course, one of the highlight scenes is the princess.
I love that scene for so many reasons. I mean, just as a fan, it's epic. I think it's really ballsy that they let us really reflect all the Disney princesses and show, like, from, you know, what now we can see as a maybe more problematic past, you know, of what is Disney princess, into more inclusivity, more progress, and you know, to be this like 9-year-old Jewish kid with an attainable waist in comfortable clothes, and that gets to be princess is really, I just love getting to be a part of that, getting to embody that.